write an equivalent expression using radical notation. The quantity 4a cubed b all raised to the power 5/6. So what we remember is the denominator of the fractional exponent becomes the root of the radical, and so this would be the 6th root. And the 5 remains the power of the expression 4a cubed b, so we have 4a cubed b raised to the 5th. So our result is the 6th root of 4a cubed b raised to the power 5.